spot to win the match, Karen?
Yeah, Charlie Hogg has had a putt first, has raced it past, and she still has 5 foot left for her par, so... Two putts.